Alexa, play me 60s classic rock.
Here's a station for you, 60s Rock on Amazon Music.
Alexa, next song. I can't do it. Can't do it. Alexa, next song. I just can't do it. All right, here we go. Got my Downingtown log house, right? Let's get it. Okay. Ugly stepsister. Ugly stepsister. Oh yeah, and by the way, what do you guys think about this beard? Should I let it rock? Alright. Ugly stepsister. This is my wake and bake on a Sunday for you guys. Yesterday was crazy. Yesterday I got a little extra. Alright, let's get some numbers. THCA, straight up, nothing activated in here. You could eat this whole thing and nothing would happen. You might poop on yourself. The oil runs through you. 77.89%. Sun shining through. CBG, 0.83. CBGA, 1.96. Total cannabinoid, 80.68. That's pretty awesome. For a nug run, by the way. Now, the terps on this are coming in sick. Carfilian is coming in at 1.17. MERS is coming in at 0.72. And Humulene coming in at 0.4. I mean, those are some great numbers right there. What is that? What's that total? So, one. So, that's one. That's 8. 12. Almost 13. That's pretty cool. That's almost like 2.2, 2.3. All right. Watch it, watch it. I love it. I love it. It's like Christmas. Oh, this was purchased at, it's just this Holistic Pharma. Liberty. Pharmacy in Norristown, 20% off. This is dank, like in the package, before the package. You know how they do it, the old double package. Ooh. Oh man, that just punches you right in the face with some pungent fruitiness. Lexa, next song. There we go. All right. You know the deal. Bringing back the old school, John. Just had to fill him up. Still got that other one over here that they sent me that didn't work. Whatever. Wow. Let's get a nice good chunk of this. Get this going this morning. You know, it's early. Well, it's not early. I'm getting a late start today. Truth be told, I was up till 11 o'clock last night making gummies for somebody. And, you know, yeah, we're starting to do that now, so, $50, give me a gram, I'll run it, it's not bad, right? Super awesome. Alexa, volume 5. So good. Oh, it's like sweet funk right there. Yep. Thank you. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. That's super good. You know? I'm just waiting for it to come. Just... All right. Alexa, volume 3. So, this is a cross between Glass Slipper and Chunky Diesel. And I gotta tell you, the flavor profile on this is craziness. It is just like, it's like kind of like, I don't want to say rotten fruit, but it's like danky fruit or like a funky fruit. Almost borderline like armpit and fruit. Yeah, I know that's probably random, like. Alexa, next song. You know. It's super relaxing. They have it listed as an indica, which, okay. I'll give you that. Maybe it, I don't know, maybe it's like an indica-lean hybrid, right? That's kind of like everything these days are kind of like a hybrid, right? Because there's no actual land races anymore, hardly. If people have land races, like, you know. There's some, like, Durban is like a land race, or like Afghan. You know, like Mexican, like... To come from the land, right? Think about that. Just think about it. Like Durban poisons from the Port of Durban in Africa, right? And then like Afghani weed, I guess, or whatever, like cannabis, whatever you want to call it, has been grown in that region of the world for like ever, right? So it's just. The point I'm trying to make is naturally we don't have like as humans we have manipulated cannabis so much in that you know now everything's a hybrid, right? But I think how they do it is it goes by like the percent of terps or something. I'm not 100% sure. It might just be like a like whatever, like this is just what we're calling it. I don't know. I would like to learn that. I would. You know, I do like this. This is good for like chilling, relaxing. It's definitely, you know, it's good for that. A little bit of a head buzz. I'm not gonna sit here and say it's something crazy. You know, if you like your head buzzes, you know, you can feel it. And it's funny because it's a cross between Glass Slipper, which is like super, super heady. And then the other one is Chunky Diesel, which I find myself personally to be like 50-50. Can't do it. I don't like talking to darkness. Alexa, next song. Come on, man. Alexa, play me Post Malone. I tried. It's too early. Alexa. Alexa, shuffle songs by Post Malone.
Shuffling songs by Post Malone on Amazon Music.
Alright, let's get this going. And by the way, this is a perfect wax. Thank you. Wow. Yep. Just crazy funky fruity flavors. Definitely makes me cough a little. It's terpy. Also could just be it's my first dab in the morning. Also, about, what was that, about 12 minutes ago, I took 60 milligrams of Terrapin Tears Sativa blend and 60 milligrams of Terrapin Tears Indica blend. That's a lot. For me, at least. I'm going to check it out and see what happens. Alright, Alexa, volume 3. Alexa, volume 3. Oh, shit. Alright, so I'm lit. Because that sounds way loud. Like, that sounds crazy loud. Yeah, that second dab just did me in there. But I gotta say, like, my brain is like super chill. Like, my brain, it's weird how stuff works out, but my brain's like, it's relaxed. It's the only way I can tell you. So that's pretty dope. Yeah, and the flavors are pretty much consistent throughout the whole thing, like that funky, fruity, just, I'm trying to pick a fruit, like star fruit, one of them, like, it's like pungent, I can't remember what it is, it's not star fruit, I can't remember, but it's like super duper pungent. So yeah. Oh man. Extra day. Wow. Woo. Yeah, it's about go bald time for me. So my buddy just let me know that this is mumble rap. I understand all the words. So does that make me a mumbler? I get it. I miss this whole mumble rap thing, by the way. I was in prison for all that. So I didn't even know what it was. You know, I didn't really listen to music when I was in jail because I played my guitar, that's it. Didn't have, like, a radio. Did, but then, like, there weren't stations where we were at. Like, I was in the mountains. out west, PA. But, that said, everybody's like, you know, I came home, like, man, you hear this mumble crap, and I'm like... Man, every generation does that to the generation before it, or every other generation, like, talk shit about, like, man, these kids don't get it, you know, you're never gonna make it, and da da da. It's funny, my grandmother was actually saying that. It's sad, but it's true. My grandmother, I love her to death, but, oh well, she was, I was on vacation, thanks, buddy, I was on vacation, and we were down there hanging out, and... I went and seen my grandmother, you know, and we were talking about like this, you know, this generation and all this, and I was like, well, what's wrong with it, you know, like they don't understand, you know, like it's, they're so screwed, like, oh, the, and I was like, but what, you know, like, what is it, you know, what's making it, like, what's gonna be, like, what's your determining factor that this generation is the one that's doomed, right? I mean, and at the end of it, I'm not trying to talk trash about my grandmother, but like, yeah, she couldn't really put, like, say one, like, couldn't come up with one. I mean, there's some points I agree with, like, you know, there's a lot of entitlement these days, and I'll give her that. People just want somebody to just be like, give me that. No way, man. I go to work every day for my money, and then, you know, I work on this channel every day. It's not, you know, nobody giving me anything. I don't have a million subscribers. I don't have $1 million. I don't have none of that. But I go to work every day. So I understand that entitlement thing, you know, and then all the other things. But, like, my point is, whatever, man. If this dude's mumble rapping, like, if that's what this is called, who cares? Honestly. Right? Like, I don't know. Maybe my point's really, like, who... What do you care what the next person's doing, I guess? Like, you know what I mean? It's like, who cares? It just really, who cares? Because if like, I don't know, not even, like, trying to, like, keep up with the Joneses in that sense. But, like, you know, like, I do. I see a lot of people doing, like, crazy shit. And I'm like, man, I would like to do crazy shit also. You know? But that's their life. You know what I mean? Like, that's their life. That's not my life. That's... You know, it's nice to think about it, but, like, oh, I would like to have that life. And I know from experience, I've chased things. You know, I used to be a dude who was, like, you know, just, there was never enough money in that sense. I used to sell a crazy amount of drugs, and welding, I was making crazy money. Shit, one job we were making like 47 or 50 bucks an hour or something like that. Just made stupid money. I mean, you know, 100 grand plus, just whatever. Now I'm making, what am I making now? 28,000? Yeah. Back at the bottom. Was making 42 last year this time. Starting all over again, right? But my point is that, like, who cares, or it doesn't, you know what I mean, like, this is my life, so, like, I had to do what I have to do, right? I can sit here and bitch about it and look at, like, this dude over here and be like, oh, man, all day, and all I'm doing is looking at this dude's life, and I'm not living mine, you know? I used to be like that, in a sense. I used to be like, man, like, chasing, not chasing my stuff, but chasing other people's stuff, you know what I mean? I don't know. Whatever, I might just be rambling, but I feel like there's some truth to the things I say when I'm really lit, you know? Like, it's some honest shit I'm saying here, because it's real. But, yeah, I really do like this Ugly Stepsister, by the way. I was looking for something to cap up, for sleeping. Long's Peak Blue is my jam for sleep. Also, the wife, she loves it. So I'll have to get that. This one's gonna have to stay in the rotation. Head stash. You know? Not gonna go too long today though. But yeah. I'm relaxed. I'm super duper chill. But I'm definitely lit in my brain. Like, my frontal lobe is pretty, it's pretty on. You know, because I get in those deep thoughts when I'm, like, super lit. I get, like, I could get, I don't know, philosophical, if that makes sense. Yeah, like, just start rambling about some crazy shit that, like, nobody ever listens. Well, some people listen. I won't say nobody does. But most people usually walk out of the room. Yeah. Yeah. So I just keep this shit to myself sometimes. But that's why I like this, because it's a cool outlet. You know, I can sit here and just spew out my... I do like this song. I like it because of the... because of the factor of the head bob, right? And it's a good song to flow over to, right? It is pretty... I need something to drink. Damn. Oh, man. Like, I dig how... I don't know. Because I'm, like, a musician, so, like, I get how wordplay goes. Well, that doesn't make sense. I get how beats go, and I get how flow goes. And then, like, I'm just... whatever, I can put words together, so I get how wordplay goes. So you gotta, like... yeah, he's putting that... like, you know, like, you just, if you listen to it, you can hear it. It's very smart. It's super dope, too. But, back to my point, look, it doesn't matter, right? Like, it don't matter what you got, it don't matter what I got, it doesn't, none of this, having stuff and all that, I can honestly tell you from experience, it don't matter. Like, it does not matter, seriously, because I had everything at one point in my life. I had, like, all the cool toys, bells and whistles. I had a Lincoln Navigator, like a new one. And I say that all the time because that's like, to me, that's like the biggest idiotic move I've ever made in my life when it comes to purchasing things, you know? Like, what an asshole for that I was. Who buys that? Doesn't even need it, you know? I had a family of me and my kid. That was it. And my girl at the time. That was it. And a little dog that was like, my cat now is bigger than the dog that I had then. I had Teacup Maltese. Awesome dog. I don't care what you say. Super awesome. So, what do? I go out and buy this friggin' $40,000, $50,000 truck, whatever the hell it was. What was it, like $47,000? Nut-ass, huge, giant thing that, like, went through 100 hours in gas a week. Like, absurd. Just dickhead shit. Super dickhead shit, right? And, like, I would have, like, the flyest everything. Everything had to be new. I never wore a t-shirt twice. Listen to what I just said to you. Like, a white t-shirt, I never wore it twice. I would just buy them and throw them away. Who does that? That's the kind of stuff I used to be on, right? Like, whatever. Not saving for tomorrow. Like, stupid. But my point is, that's not me. You know what I mean? Like, this is me for real. Here's me. Ready? Like, yo, you ain't never been in this dispensary yet, right? Nah. Well, yeah, let's go over here and get this big order because you get 20% off your first time, right? Super, like, deal. Like, I pay attention to what, like, deals are going on and who's got what, you know? But yeah, so Ugly Stepsister was going to be Castles for Sleeping, but now it's going to be In Rotation for Creeping. And I don't know, that was my sad attempt at rapping. Wrap my hand around a gun and put it in somebody's face. I forget what song that was in. I heard that in a song before. Alright. But I will say this. I do dig the old school feel to some of his stuff. Oh man. I will say this, how can you not listen to someone dance, right? Whew. Damn, man. It's got some good lyrics, too. Yeah, man. That's funny, though. He's talking about staring at the sun as if he's the sun, right? pretty cool. Alright, so I'm going to end this video. Yeah, I hope you have a good day, right? And don't forget to love yourself. Like, that's, like, super important. It really is. Like, if you don't even know what I'm talking about, dude, man, I don't know. I had somebody ask me, like, one time, you know, because I'm happy. Like, for real. Even without cannabis, I'm happy. And, you know, what is it? And I just said love. Like, that's, because at the end of the day, the only way to describe it is how I have this, like, stupid smile on my face all the time. For the most part, I'll say about 90% of the time I'm a happy dude. Where, like, before it used to be, like, 25% of the time I was a happy dude. And that's significantly, it's just significant. It's just crazy. And like I said, I used to make 42. Like, it's crazy. Like, everything's about perspective. It really is. But the answer is love, man. Like, when people get, like, when people do stupid things to me and, like, screw me over, right? What I do now is I like, analyze it. And I'm just like, oh, man. They just didn't even know. They just didn't even know. 9 times out of 10. Or if I analyze and be like, man, they really meant to do that, then I just cut them off. Most times people just cut themselves off, though. But, yeah. Thanks for the revisit on Post Malone, Unique. Appreciate that, bro. Put that dude back in my head. I forgot about him, for real. That's just how it goes, man. There's so much music out here. But, yeah. Ugly Stepsister, Super Dopeness. I'm feeling it. It's good stuff, you know? So, enjoy your day, your Sunday, whatever you're doing. Get out there. I know it's a Sunday, and I know I'm supposed to be wearing an Eagle shirt, so settle down. I will. Game's at 1. But, you know, I wanted to wear this, because I like representing local. Local, I do. It's just my thing, man. So, there you go. Hope you guys enjoy your day, like I said. And thanks for all the new subscribers, by the way. Thanks for everybody who's been, like, you know, just, you know. But, yeah, go Birds, right? Let's get this game. Let's get this win, baby. Need this win today. Yo, need this win. And this stuff, I'm telling you, this stuff is fire. Terrapin is killing it. Terrapin and Prime are killing it. I'm not going back to Cresco for a while. I'm just not, like... I get the arguments that people make to me, like, oh, it was just that batch, was that... But that's not an argument, like, oh, we'll get them next time. Don't cut it when you're a medical cannabis company. That would cut it for me, like, if I was doing it, like, oh, man, missed the mark on this one. You know what I mean? Like, I'll give you a discount. You know what I'm saying? That's what I would do. Be like, yo, bro. You're right. You're right. There's other people I've... Yo, you know what? I'll match their price. You can have this for 55. This run will be 55 bucks. That's what I would do. I don't know. That's just me, though. Nah, but I see what they do. What they do is, here's what they do. Instead of doing that, so they run it like that. Let me cap this up so this joint don't dry out. Some terps actually boil off at like 60 and 70%, or 70 degrees, I think. I think something like that. Check that out. That's why you smell them. Oh, I gotta go. All right, y'all enjoy your day. My boy's calling me from prison.